We are on the road, headed to the mountains, seeing the beautiful scenery along the way. We're taking you with us on this ride. It's been a while since we've been out here and able to get back on the highway. Beautiful clouds too in the sky. Beautiful sky. This, guys, this is all the way around Walmart. Well, mountains are all the way around us. Beautiful. Can you guys tell me where'd it go? Right there. What kind of bird that is? Is that a raven? Or a crow. It's been following us around since we've got here. Everywhere we went. It's beautiful. Big as can be. Alright. This is a river that we've seen a beach. There's a beach area down that way, but it's like $25 to go in into the beach area, but right here you can see the same water. It's like a bluish teal kind of water. Kind of reminds me of when I was in Acapulco, Mexico, at the beach swimming. It's beautiful. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna walk over this way real quick and get another video of it. Look at this, guys. Goodness, this is breathtaking. It's like so beautiful here. I would swim here, not like here, but at the beach part of it. Look at this. Do you know, is this an ocean or is this just like a lake?
It's just a lake.
Just a lake? It's beautiful.
Isn't it?
Wow. Look at that, guys. A close up of the water there. It's water, water, water. Look at how green it is. Like a teal color. Oh my god, is this beautiful? Alright, I'm gonna take a picture now. So I guess this area is part of the beach too. Okay, I don't know. It goes on for miles. I wish our dog listened that well. Look, babe. Wish our dog listened that well. We could bring her out here. Let her loose and run in the water. Maybe one day we'll get her to that point. Yes, I'm walking down to the water, guys. I'm walking down to the water. Rocks are a little tricky. See how blue it is? Oh my goodness. It's like breathtaking. Finally, something very, very beautiful. I love it. Like, it's so beautiful. I didn't even know that they had a beach here. Guys. Going down. I thought we were done when we came this way. I wanna know, but I thought we were done, though. We weren't gonna come this way back. But yeah, all right, guys.
Let's go, Subaru.
Okay.
Yeah. Easily. Very easily.
Yeah, we're going up. We went down a little bit, now we're going back up.
I bet that big Dodge back there can't believe second gear. We'll see.
John's just right over here, Kelly.
Huh?
We're over here.
Yeah, I am. Kind of reminds me of Twilight. You know the movie Twilight?
Oh, yeah.
With all the trees up in there, like when they were living up there. That was my favorite movie.
This is where I'm talking about. Look.
What?
I got a guard around here.
But
look at
50. 50? That's a 50 foot drop?
Oh,
no, thank you.
That's the one I'm talking about.
Oh, no, thank you.
That's why I got down here.
Oh, no, thank you. I don't want to look. Okay.
That's why I got down. I know what's coming.
No, thank you. I'm not looking that way. Them are some pretty mountains up there.
Yeah. I don't
want to
look that. I don't like that part.
All right, guys.
Oh,
Lord. I see. I don't want to see.
Yes. And all that.
And you're going really, really fast.
Ground.
Oh my goodness.
Huh? See all this green shrubbery on the ground?
Uh huh.
Sage.
Okay.
And a lot of people come up
that's
here.
That's sage?
They get sage. The ground, the stuff on the ground, the little bushes.
Yeah.
It's sage. All these little clumps of things.
Aww.
That sage, and they get it and they bring it to their house and they purify their house.
Oh, yeah. I love sage.
You get sage, take your bundles and dry it out and then burn it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Gets rid of negative energy.
Yep, gets rid of all your negativity stuff. But yeah.
Bad spirits.
So if you ever need
evil.
Sage, just come up here and you got all the sage you want.
And I'm not coming back here, Kenan.
If you eat the deer or the elk here, that's what they taste like. They taste like sage.
I am not coming back up this mountain again. Nope. Not me. Alrighty guys, I think we're headed back down again and I don't know which one's worse, going up or going down. We love you guys. Well, I'll show you a little bit of the down and then I'll turn it off. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay. As you can see, I'm holding on to the oh shit handle. That's what we call it.
You can get a Christmas tree out here.
Yeah. Rick Springs, huh? I like the little waterfalls that they have through it. I don't know if I got any of them on camera, but there were some pretty ones. There's a cave!
Yeah,
oh, I missed it.
There's a lot of caves.
Alright, guys. So the van did really good going up the mountain and going down the brakes were really hot. So we had to take a stop. We're pulling this behind us now on the way back. We stopped here at this beautiful lake. Look at that little island out there in the middle of the water. Isn't that pretty? It's beautiful. Here, I brought a swimsuit. Could have went swimming. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I know I got it on the way up there too, but we didn't get the beach. I think we stopped at the other area. But look at this. It is surrounded by mountains. It just keeps going and going and going. It does remind me of Mexico though, like I said before. It reminds me of when I was in Acapulco. My kids miss my babies. But it looks just like Acapulco. Is there somebody out there in the water that far? Floating? Oh, they're canoeing. Oh my goodness. Well, I like that little island out there though. That's cute. About this water, about Bear Lake here in Utah. We found out it was a myth, it's not true. But I guess that they used to think that there was like some kind of monster that lived in the water that came out of the water. It also has no bottom, is what they said a long time ago. It was a myth that there was no bottom to this water that. But there is a bottom. I think they said it was, oh, I can't even remember how far they said it was in feet. But there is a bottom. I wouldn't want to go to the bottom, but there is a bottom. So it's not bottomless, like the myth says. But that is beautiful. Yes, 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 it is. I wonder how cold the water is. There is leeches in here, though. I was reading up on that, so there is leeches in this water. No sharks, though. But there are leeches. I wonder how cold it is. I don't want to get too close. I mean, too close. Feet go in. I really got tennis shoes on. Oh, that's nice and warm. Wow. Alright, guys. Look at this, guys.
Hey, Blinken. Before we took this, when everything cooled down.
Yeah.
We're in twilight. The twilight saga. All the trees around. My ears are popping in.
Yeah, but it's still going on. Shit.
We thought we were through the mountains.
This is National Forest. Medicine Bow National Forest.
Second gear is the best one for this.
It's beautiful, all these trees. Kind of reminds me of Wisconsin. Too.
I love the sky. It's nice and blue.
Get it, Astro. Get it, get it, get it. Pull me. Pull me, Suburban.
Astro is not happy right now.
That poor truck is not happy right now. He had to pull over, he had to cool down.
Yeah. It's a good thing.
It's still going around.
I think it's going down now though. Oh, I can't hear my ears.
Yeah, my ears are popping. Put chewing gum in your mouth. Or a mint, it'll help your ears.
Thank you. guess, oh, now, instead of sheep, we got cows. See if we can catch any again while we're recording it. Look at how orange that is, that mountain. Oh, my ears are popping. Look at all that sage over there. Oh my goodness, I'd be in sage heaven. If they would have had some when we stopped at, I would have grabbed some, but they didn't have none. Oh, my ears just popped. We still gotta go down. Struggling a little bit. No, I don't want you to floor it. Please don't floor it. Now we're going back down, right? See, they got cow crossings here, and there was actually a cow on the side of the road over here. Look at all that sage, guys.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I'd be in sage heaven. I would never have to buy sage again. I would just come up here and just pick the sage and yeah. I could do all kinds of rituals and spells and all kinds of stuff. Wow.
I never been this way. I want to see it.
I mean, there's sage for miles and miles and miles. Yeah.
You want some sage?
Yeah, I want some sage. Are you really gonna stop and get some sage? I'm gonna get some sage! Woohoo! Guys, I'm gonna get some sage! Okay. Possible and
look out
still,
the side windows, Kelly.
We're don't, still going down.
Don't look forward. Look to your side window. Don't look out the front window.
There we go. Oh shit.
Oh Lord.
That was a pop. What a pop.
Okay, Lord.
Yeah, I can't reach it. You gotta get over, babe. This lane ends. This is 50 miles an hour through here, but I don't see how.
Yeah, that's without a camera.
I think there's a luncheonette up here if you want to stop and get a bite to eat.
There's the water again.
While we wait for the car to,
Bear Lake Boulevard is in 2.6 miles.
We can stop at the luncheonette up here and get something to eat.
I'm not very hungry.
Huh?
We might wait until we get up out of here.
Okay. Okay.
This
you
is
know
a,
that box?
Oh my goodness. We gotta still go down.
Kelly.
We can stop right here.
You know that box with the Cheetos in it and the little bag of chips?
Yeah.
Wow. That is gorgeous.
Isn't it? That's the lake.
Wow, that is just amazing.
It is beautiful.
Yeah.
Looks like Mexico water.
Oh my goodness, so clean.
What are you doing? Oh, you're hitting the brake. I was like, why is it doing that?
Pumping. Tapping.
Yeah. Okay.
We're already in first gear.
Okay.
Wow.
All right.
So we're in the lowest gear possible.
Okay. Oh my goodness. That's beautiful.
Yeah, people have summer homes out here.
Yeah, that would be nice.
So on the other side is Iowa, Idaho.
Yeah, that's your phone.
Is that your phone?
That's yours. I don't know what it did. Guess what, that's why it says brake check, huh? Sorry guys, I'm bouncing you guys around and stuff. Oh my goodness. We only got 4.3 miles of this, so we're pretty much, oh, kind of close to getting out of here. Oh wow. That's beautiful though, the lake.
Yep, you've got my first again. Nothing.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh no, I missed the purse. Ah! I'm gonna have to get it when we stop.
No big deal. Nobody called me anyway. I'm just waiting on Robert Butler called me, but I tried calling him back, but I'll just try and get in touch with him tomorrow, maybe. You know? I'll charge my phone and try calling him.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright, guys. Look at this, guys. We got sheep on the side of the road here. Wow. We got some more, it looks like, up here, too. Maybe. Maybe that's just rocks. No, that's sheep. On the side of the road. Wow. Alright, guys, we're going back up. Back up again.
Great. I mean, this is good because that trailer's short.
Yeah. But it's loaded short. Here's Xanadu. This is Xanadu. Oh, it's for sale now.
What is Xanadu?
Xanadu was like a nightclub, I guess.
Oh, okay.
They don't have any nightclubs here